Kesha admits to drinking her own pee. Yeah, you heard me right. The glitter queen herself fully admitted to drinking her own urine during a recent interview with BBC One. The 25-year-old pop star was talking about her upcoming MTV documentary called Kesha, My Crazy Beautiful Life. It'll encompass her life over the past 2.5 years, and we're gonna see all the crazy things that she's done. She said it's, quote, all the things you would want to see and all the things you wouldn't really want to see. Making out with dudes, drinking my own pee, jumping out of a building, jumping out of airplanes, swimming with sharks. Now, most of those things are relatively normal, certainly things that adventurous people like doing, but drinking your own pee? Since when is that normal? Kesha explained, quote, I was told drinking my own pee was good. Somebody tried to take my pee away from me, and I said, that's mine. So I snatched it up and took a chug, and it was really gross, so I don't do it anymore. Well, we're certainly glad that Kesha is no longer drinking her bodily fluids, because let's be honest, that is just plain weird. But it isn't the first time the former waitress has shocked us. You might remember Kesha drinking blood from a human heart on stage in Australia last year, or that time she wore an outfit entirely made of human teeth. All that madness will certainly be included in her MTV documentary show. It's set to premiere sometime this April. So you guys, what is the deal with Kesha drinking her own pee? Let me know what you're thinking below, and make sure to subscribe to Clever News before you go. You know we keep you informed on all the hottest Hollywood headlines. At our studio, I'm Deidre Behar. Thanks so much for tuning in.